Scientists have known for quite some time that there is a link between cancer and metabolism. Recent studies have shown that the metabolic powerhouse of cells, the mitochondria, can influence how aggressive a cancer becomes. And new state-of-the-art technology has improved our ability to understand how metabolism impacts cancer. The University of Kentucky has internationally renowned experts and leading-edge technology in the area of cancer and metabolism. UK received a 5-year, $11.2 million award from the NIH to establish a unique center of biomedical research excellence called the Center for Cancer and Metabolism. Understanding the link between cancer and metabolism is crucial for Kentucky's residents, since the Commonwealth has the highest incidence and mortality rates of cancer in the United States. The scientific discoveries achieved through this new center will help us fight cancer for all Kentuckians. The current team of project leaders and their mentors are from a variety of disciplines, departments, and colleges at the university. And that diversity has enabled UK to pose some fascinating research questions and go about answering them in very innovative ways. From breast cancer to colorectal cancer to muscle wasting during cancer, these research projects will provide new insights on how and why metabolic changes occur. This center will transform our understanding of the role of metabolism in the development and treatment of cancer, translate those findings into new therapies, and equip junior faculty to become future scientific leaders in this emerging research field.